in a wheels parade. That's the theme. Anything with wheels.
If it's lighter than air and it keeps floating up, how do we have it?
Hello, hello.
Hi.
Hello. Good morning.
Oh!
And now we have. Oh, nice. I didn't get that. Yep. Like red carpet, of course.
Pulled out the red carpet.
And there's still more coming.
Awesome. Where's Bailey?
Of course, you all know about the guy a number of years ago that took an helium balloon, put on a chasing line, and wanted to float above the neighborhood and pilot it down at about 1,500 feet.
I guess we'll keep on going.
And there's one of them there, little Conestoga wagons.
He's somewhere around here.
Overland Jack, a big Sandy celebrity. And here comes some more cast characters. And here comes Smadge. That's the sergeant major in his department. I guess I'm not going to be able to say anything because everybody's making so much noise. There comes our...
I don't know where Bailey is. I'm just going to walk. Record balloons. I'm having a hard time keeping up. I need shoes with wheels. Fun chaos.
Where's he?
think that's the end of the parade pretty much, but I'm not sure. I think we spent more time decorating our vehicles than the parade last. Hey Keith, it's time for you and Bay to trade if you guys want. He's like, hi and bye. Now I'm gonna go this way and chase. It's the middle of October, but we're celebrating America. It's like the 4th of July parade, but it's not. I hear soldiers. I'm walking my fastest, but those soldiers are catching up to me. They must be faster. And I have no idea where either one of the boys are. But that's okay. They're somewhere. Having fun.
Hi there, here they all come back again.
Those aren't the boys, but I thought that was kind of cool anyway.
Alrighty,
so we got some footage of soldiers. I wonder what they're saying.